Yet our best trained, best educated, best equipped, best prepared troops refuse to fight. Matter of fact, it's safe to say that they would rather switch than fight.
Okay, talk to me about the future of Public Enemy.
Now, brothers and sisters, they have not stopped.
It's about to hit the fan. What is it? Shit's getting deep in here. I mean, like, thick.